Yo, what it do, it's the King, 3 stacks to the max, it's grind time, supernova shine, get your bank up, get your rank up, baby, so we back. And Big Bad Toy has been pre-order batshit crazy, but I did manage to keep one of my Sergeant Slaughters. I had two, and with everything dropping and everything going on, and me buying stuff that I had already bought, I was not finna get both of those Sarges. So I did decide to keep one because I did want at least one. But I just wasn't finna pay for everything they had dropping all at one time. Just all kind of stuff was just dropping. I was like, hold up, wait a minute. So let's not go crazy here. So I end up just getting the Sarge and trying to hold on to a little piece of change. But anyway, FedEx has been tripping, cuz FedEx, I don't know what's going on with them and my delivery, but I've been seeing everybody get their Sarge, everybody. So my shit is held up with the FedEx company. I don't know what was going on. It's supposed to have been here Friday, so it'll be there by the end of the day, but this shit hadn't even upgraded the tracking or let me know that it had made it to the destination from Big Bad. The shit was still saying that it had got picked up from Big Bad, and the tracking hadn't updated since then. So I was like, ain't no way in hell they could have not just scanned it in and it's gonna miraculously be here Friday afternoon. So just like I thought, the shit didn't come. So the next day, it said it was going to come on Saturday. So, it went. I wasn't expecting it on there either, because it had just made a update to where it was at. So, then after Saturday, it was like, your shipment ain't got no fucking shipping date. So, you just asked out. You get it whenever we feel like bringing it to your house, whenever we want to give it to you. So, kind of messed up my weekend plans, because I was going to do that video or the Sarge and stuff, was going to pick at some Valorverse shit, but that didn't come into play. But anyway, so I don't know. Hopefully that shit come tomorrow. It's Sunday, so hopefully Monday it'll get here and they stop playing with me. So I don't know. I never had this problem with FedEx before, so maybe somebody called in, maybe they picked up the wrong trailer and drove it to the wrong place or something. I don't know. But you know what I'm saying? When you spend your money, you want your shit. So somebody gonna have to get on their job, get it together, and get me my package. So, at the end of the day, you work hard for your money, you want your shit. Because, as soon as they get everything in, they be hassling you. Oh, pre-order drop, gotta get this, gotta get that, get this, get that. So had my 3 Gohans come in last week, so it's only but so much shit I'ma allow myself to get. So can't go overboard and crazy and just spending up money all over on everything. So but yeah, fuck them pre-orders. So it is what it is. I get what I get when I get it. So but yeah, see a lot of people enjoying their Sarge out there. Hopefully tomorrow I get to enjoy mine. But anyway, anybody out there having this same problem, this is the King 3 Stacks. I'm gonna be out, and peace.